make lots of friends and you learn a lot.
We wanted the first year's students on our team to build our frame. So we took a bunch of students that had never touched hand tools, never used a hammer before, never used a wrench, and now they're basically some of the members that are currently working on the frame.